abortion restrictions. She campaigned on protecting LGBTQ rights and today stood beside Congressman Dan Bishop, the father of HB2 in our state. This is dishonest and has no place in public service, but we urge her to continue to vote with the values that she has espoused for many years and stand up for the people of her district that elected her to do a job in our federal assembly.
Yes.
And if she can no longer represent those values, and that is why we have called on her to resign if she cannot, immediately.
Resign!
Because the people of 112 deserve better.